I'm at stage in Basingstoke with the man who won Total Guitar's Best Newcomer 2015, I think it was, Laurie, one half of Slaves, who's doing a DJ set tonight here. So how did that all come about?
Well, I guess it's just one of those things that bands do, don't they? They go out and do DJ sets and I enjoy it, so we just make sure we go out and do quite a lot.
So was this something you were doing before the band formed, or whilst the band had been like
playing? No, it's like soon when we started getting a bit of traction, we got asked if we wanted to do DJ sets, and I was like, I have no idea how to DJ, so someone taught us how to DJ, and I'm still rubbish at it, but I get more nervous about DJing than I do about anything else.
Really? Because I read something about how you'd have the after parties after the gigs and doing a bit of a DJ set and that.
Yeah, we've done a few things, like when we've had our album launch with DJ, and when I did an exhibition recently and we DJ'd after that, but I'm still a novice.
Well, okay, so what's that, art exhibition?
Yeah.
So is it like painting or?
Yeah, I do big like colourful acrylic paintings.
Awesome. Is this something that like you did like before you got into music or like alongside?
Kind of. I think I've drawn longer than I've played guitar. Like when I was a kid I was always drawing. I've always been like artistic, so yeah.
I mentioned earlier on about the Total Guitar.
That sounds quite unreal, doesn't it? Because it's like the world as well.
Yeah.
And Total Guitar was the magazine that I used to have a subscription to since I was like this big.
Sure.
So, yeah, that feels really bizarre. I used to get in trouble by teachers because I'd read it in class. So to be like, when they nominated me, I was like, oh, it's nice to be nominated.
Yeah.
But it never happened.
But and it did.
It did. Yeah.
Absolutely awesome, man. And given the fact your debut album is like 2015, so only last year.
Yeah.
And in that time, obviously, it's like you've BBC, like been on Jules Holland.
Yeah.
Total Guitar, Best Newcomer, and it's like all within the space of like just like not many months, really.
No, and we've literally just finished our second album, which will come out this year.
Right. Yeah, that's pretty odd as well, because normally, like, your debut album out, successful, disappeared for 2 years or whatever.
No, we like to work hard.
Awesome. Well, I won't keep you any longer, because I know you'll go on in like any minute now. So thank you very much for joining us.
Pleasure.
And have a great set, man.
Cheers, mate. Now you can hear eyes rolling round.